Hello.
Hello.
Today, we'll learn to say what we're doing now and what we're doing in the near future. Watch carefully, please. What are they doing? What are those men doing?
They're surfacing the road.
That looks a hard job.
Yes.
Watch again, please. What are those men doing? What are those men doing?
They're surfacing the road. They're surfacing the road.
That looks a hard job.
Yes.
Fine.
Now we're asking people what they're doing now. Watch carefully. What are you doing?
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris. Good to see you.
What are you doing?
I'm studying a map.
And what's Helen doing?
Oh, she's packing.
Uh-huh.
Watch again, please.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris. Good to see you.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm studying a map. I'm studying a map.
And what's Helen doing?
What's Helen doing?
Oh, she's packing. She's packing.
Uh-huh.
Very good.
This time, we're asking people what they're doing in the near future. Please watch carefully.
What are you doing after the concert?
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris.
Where are you going?
It's Friday. I'm going to a concert.
Do you always go to a concert on Friday?
Usually, yes.
And what are you doing after the concert?
I'm going to a party.
Uh-huh. That's a pity.
Bye.
Bye.
Now, watch again.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
It's Friday. I'm going to a concert. I'm going to a concert.
Do you always go to a concert on Friday?
Do you always go to concerts on Friday?
Usually, yes. Usually, yes.
And what are you doing after the concert?
What are you doing after the concert?
I'm going to a party. I'm going to a party.
Uh-huh. That's a pity.
Bye.
Bye.
That was good.
Now let's watch other people talk about what they're doing now or in the near future.
And here's Francis Matthews with the London Quiz.
Hello, good evening, and welcome to the London Quiz. This time, what are they doing?
Hello.
Hello.
Now, listen. There's a girl. What's she doing? What's she doing?
I don't know.
Well, where is she?
She's in the bathroom.
Yes, she is. But what is she doing?
She's having a shower.
No. She isn't having a shower.
She's having a bath.
Yes! She's having a bath. She's having a bath. Now listen. That's a man. What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's eating.
Yes, he's eating, but what is he eating?
A steak?
A salad?
An apple?
Yes! He's eating an apple. He's eating an apple. Now listen. That's a man and a woman. What are they doing? What are they doing?
I don't know.
I think they're eating. No, they aren't. They aren't eating. Oh, sorry, I don't know.
They're making coffee! They're making coffee. Thank you, folks. That was a wonderful show. Thank you.
Bye.
Hello, Bill.
Hello, Jean. Where's Julie?
She's in the coffee shop. She's having a cup of coffee.
Is John there?
No. He's in his room.
What's he doing?
He's watching television. He always watches television in the evening.
Three, four, six, seven. Hello? It's for Tom.
He's not in. He's gone to his girlfriend's house.
I'm sorry. Tom isn't in. He's at his girlfriend's. He goes there every Tuesday. He has tea at his girlfriend's. Then they go out together. They go to the cinema. Tomorrow? He'll be in tomorrow. He never goes out on Wednesdays. No, he stays at home and watches television.
Hello? Where's Jane? What's she doing?
She isn't here. She's on holiday.
Ah, yes.
She's gone to Brighton.
I know. She always goes to Brighton.
She goes to Brighton every year.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jane.
I'm Brian. Can I sit here?
Yes, please do.
Do you like Brighton?
I don't think it's very nice, and my father doesn't like it. But my mother likes it. We always come here.
Always?
Yes, we come here every year.
Who's that?
It's my mother, and that's my father. He sits there every morning and every afternoon. Then he goes to the hotel, and he has a bath at 6 o'clock every evening.
And then?
He always watches television. Every evening.
Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't. He never goes to the cinema, and he never goes to a restaurant.
And he always watches television.
Yes, yes, he does. Always.
Are you writing a postcard?
Yes. We come here every year. Every year. We come here every year. My father watches television every evening. Every evening.
Does he go to the cinema? Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. He never goes to the cinema. He never goes to the cinema. He always watches television. He always watches television.
Never!
Always!
Do you like parties?
Yes, yes, I do.
There's a party at my hotel this evening. Shall we go to it?
Yes, yes, please.
Never! Never!
Always! Always!
John.
Masha.
John.
Masha.
John.
Do you like the film?
John.
Masha.
John.
I like you.
Oh, John.
Masha.
Here's a postcard from Jane.
Can I see?
Yes, of course. I'm having a nice holiday.
She's having a nice holiday.
I've got a boyfriend.
And she's got a boyfriend.
His name is Brian.
And he's very nice.
Hello, this is Brian. Is that Jane?
No, it isn't Jane. This is Jane's mother.
Oh, good evening, Mrs. Black. How's Jane?
She's fine. I think she's having a bath. And I'm making tea. And Mr. Black...
is watching television.
Yes. Excuse me. Jane, it's your boyfriend. Just a moment.
Brian, hello.
Hello. What are you doing this evening?
I'm staying at home this evening. What are you doing?
I'm going to the cinema at 8 o'clock.
Can I come?
Yes, of course.
Wait a moment. We're going to the cinema.
When? When are you going?
This evening at 8 o'clock. I'm going to the cinema this evening. I'm going to the cinema this evening.
We're going to the cinema at 8 o'clock.
We're going to the cinema at 8 o'clock.
I'm staying at home this evening.
And I'm watching television. At 8 o'clock, I'm watching...
Plan to kill.
Hello, Francis.
Hello.
Where are you going?
I'm going on holiday.
We're going on holiday.
Goodbye. What are they doing? She's having a bath. He's eating an apple. They're making coffee. We come here every year. He never goes to the cinema. He always watches television. I'm going to the cinema this evening.
Now, look at and listen to the intonation of some phrases.
Intonation.
Hello, Bill.
Hello, Jean. Where's Julie?
She's in the coffee shop. She's having a cup of coffee.
Where's Julie?
She's in the coffee shop. She's having a cup of coffee.
Where's Julie?
She's in the coffee shop. She's having a cup of coffee.
Where's Julie?
She's in the coffee shop. She's having a cup of coffee.
Is John there?
No, he's in his room.
What's he doing?
He's watching television.
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 My father watches television every evening. My father watches television every evening. My father watches television every evening. My father watches television every evening.
Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't.
Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't.
Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't.
Does he go to the cinema?
No, he doesn't. He never goes to the cinema. He never goes to the cinema. He never goes to the cinema. He never goes to the cinema.
Do you like to practice intonation? Good.
And now, a task for you. Let's ask Chris what those men are doing. Watch the scene. What are those men doing?
They're surfacing the road.
That looks a hard job.
Yes.
Now, you say what the men are doing. What are those those men doing?
They're surfacing the road. They're surfacing the road.
That looks a hard job.
Yes.
Good.
And now let's ask Anne what she's doing. Watch the scene.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris. Good to see you.
What are you doing?
I'm studying a map.
And what's Helen doing?
Oh, she's packing.
Uh-huh.
Now you take the part of Anne.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris. Good to see you.
What are you doing?
I'm studying a map. I'm studying a map.
And what's Helen doing?
Oh, she's packing.
Uh-huh.
Good. Now watch one more scene. Pay special attention to where Anne is going.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris.
Where are you going?
It's Friday. I'm going to a concert.
Do you always go to a concert on Friday?
Usually, yes.
And what are you doing after the concert?
I'm going to a party.
Uh-huh. That's a pity.
Bye.
Bye.
And now you take the part of Anne.
Hello, Anne.
Hello, Chris.
Where are you going?
It's Friday. I'm going to a concert. I'm going to a concert.
Do you always go to a concert on Friday?
Usually, yes.
Let's see another fragment of the scene. Pay special attention to where Anne is going after the concert.
And what are you doing after the concert?
I'm going to a party.
Uh-huh. That's a pity.
Bye.
Bye.
Take the part of Anne again.
And what are you doing after the concert?
I'm going to a party. I'm going to a party.
That's a pity.
Bye.
Bye.
Right.
That's all for today. Goodbye.
Goodbye.